appreciate it, sister. The beach!
Да я тебя с потрохами сожру, падла!
Oh!
needs help. He might disagree, but if you don't get to this stubborn gonk first, he's as good as dead. Max is a media and a good friend of mine. Need you to bring him to me. If he puts up a fight, you're cleared to use force. Like I said, he's stubborn. Deets attached.
Shrapnel from a grenade tore straight through my thigh.
Me?
I got blown up.
Improvised explosive device.
Then they packed up their cameras and forgot all about you.
Yeah.
And get this. Those implants, we had to give them back. Replaced them with these first-gen pieces of garbage.
us dirty, yo. Took everything from us, tossed us like...
It's okay. I understand.
You a corpo? Tell me, or I shoot.
Not a fucking suit. Name's V. Regina sent me.
Regina? Tell her she can get fucked.
There's a...
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I could give a shit too, but Regina wants to help you out.
Help me out? She's the one who needs help. She was the best media I knew. Shit, she was my mentor. And now? Sold right out. But I won't be bought. Not me.
Regina was your mentor?
Not just mine. She was the best war reporter in Night City.
Then she turned fixer.
Yeah, like I said. Sold out. Things used to be different. The media's word fucking meant something. We tracked those sons of bitches every dirty move. And now, you can prove Halt's in Arasaka's pocket, and nobody gives a flying turd fuck.
You think you're hot shit, but you might as well be a fly buzzing in a corpo's ear.
So I'll keep buzzing.
It's not media's they're losing sleep over. It's fixers with razor-sharp intel. The kind that'll slit your throat.
Yeah. Because I'm sure Regina's the one keeping Yarinobu up at night.
You got an itch for the truth, don't you? If you want to know who Regina is now, what she really fights for, just go and see her.
Mm-hmm.
At the very least, it'd mean a lot to her. Max?
I'll talk to her, but that's it.
That's all I ask.
Okay. Just gotta download a few things.
Do what you gotta do.
Chauffeur, what's next? Champagne? Black market synth cigars?
No time to waste. Let's go.
Take care, Max.
Yeah, you too.
Stubborn mule. Looks like I'm up to bat with him now. Gig closed.
And here I thought that this day would be a dud.
What's that for?
simple gig. There's a van sitting at a Revere Courier Services facility. You're gonna break in, clep it. If you wanna know what's in the ride, check the attachment.
Finally!
Negative for intruders.
When using theater terms. In extreme cases, even death. In response to increased gang activity, the mayor's office has raised the public threat level to red. Residents of Arroyo and Watson are advised not to leave their homes after dark. Ensure easy access to protective firearms. Schools and hospitals have been closed until further notice.
Get out there and enjoy the sun.
see. Textbook example of a job well done, don't you think? A plus plus. Contract closed.
Under heavy fire! Stay with me!
There's a Mox. Something isn't right with her. Could be cyberpsychosis. My client's in danger. You need to get him out of it. Would really appreciate your help on this. Deets attached. So, listen. Maelstrom's got this Ripper doc. Thing is, they're keeping her against her will, forcing her to work. Could you?
Yeah, it's you. They fucking gutted him. But he just stood there giving him.
Grab her from those sites.
I swear! Now you can see my sights! Slice and dice! Slice and dice!
Guard! would be grateful. Deets attached.
Don't shoot. I'm a doctor. I'm not part of the gang.
I know. You're Lucy Thackeray.
Text blacked out again. Piece of shit. And you are?
V. Your brother sent me to get you out of here.
Birdie? Okay. Okay, just a moment.
What's with him? Any second now, more of those Borg freaks could show.
They shot him. Almost got him sorted out, but the bleeding started again.
Look, we don't have time for this.
Tech they've got in here belongs in a scrapyard.
We got a Delta. Now.
Since you're still here, run a scan on him.
No.
I'm sorry?
Enough of this shit. We don't have time.
He's gone. Of course. Shouldn't have expected anything from someone like you. Tell me, do you feel anything at all when you kill someone?
I didn't kill him.
You didn't. The man died because you did nothing. Even after I asked for your help. That's murder.
Let's go.
And of course, change the subject. Off we go. Just hope it's worth it in the end.
Keep close to me. Head down. Come on, just a little farther. Your ride. Get in. Regina sent me.
Of course. Always has her finger on the pulse.
The hell happened here?
Hal was supposed to crack a BD for us? And he did. At least he said so. But it all went sideways. When Annie dove into it, never heard her scream like that before. She snapped. Well, you can guess the rest.
That cyber psycho. Gotta do something.
Yes, kill her. If you know how, just link into her through a local net. Fry some of her chrome. Bex, you can slot into her. She's close. Got hit first.
That cyber psycho. Gotta do something.
Yes, kill her. Bex.
That cyber psycho. Where are you? Hey,
don't piss me off.
I can smell you. I know you here.
Thank you.
Hal Kantos. Where is he?
Not sure, but probably downstairs somewhere. Told him to hide.
So, the girl...
Dead. I know. We're synced on the same net. You had no choice. Don't sweat it.
Hal, you alive?
Shh, not so loud. That psycho, you deal with her?
Sure did. You can come out now.
Finally. Man, I thought suffocating there.
You know when you open your eyes in the morning and think, this is gonna be a shitty day? That nothing will go the way it should? Well, this was one of those days. Wished I just stayed in bed.
Well, that's my job done then. Till next time.
Next time? I fucking hope not.
Nicely done. Hal's very happy. Talks about you non-stop. Only good things, of course. And remember, V, word gets around. Closing the gig.